We went from tools, machines, systems, automation. Now we're seeing autonomy. If you think about all the algorithms, high-frequency trading systems, and software that's able to buy and sell on their own inputs in the financial markets, in stocks, bonds, commodities, you know, futures, you name it. They're doing that not based on programming or a person telling it to buy or sell only this. They're using their own input. They're learning. So once now that we've crossed this threshold of going from just machines or automation that do what we tell it to do to something that is able to learn on its own, that's when we start to see all sorts of new avenues open up. I think Daniel Kahneman, in his System 1 and System 2 way of conceiving of cognitive processing in our own mind, is a good way of thinking of this, because essentially all we're doing is we're now building out that secondary system, which is more of the automated, it's the fast, it operates lightning quick, you know, and it's kind of where we get our intuition. It's the subconscious or unconscious cognitive processing. And that's what high frequency trading is now operating on a global basis. So that's one framework that I like to use just to understand that high frequency trading is not going away. It's always going to be there. It's just the rate at which information is now priced into the market and traded on is way beyond human level reaction now at this point.